The Oscar-winning director Michael Cimino has died aged 77. Cimino was best known for his Vietnam War film The Deer Hunter, which won 5 Oscars, including Best Picture and Best Director. His follow-up, the sprawling Western Heaven's Gate, was a commercial flop, but has since become regarded as a masterpiece.